Hey guys, so today I'm here with little baby Liam. I haven't changed him since Christmas Eve.
Guys just fell. Sorry about that.
I haven't changed him since Christmas Eve because I've been so busy. So let me zoom in on him. And I got him a new outfit is what you're partly seeing. It has this little dinosaur and it's a little sweater, and I'm going to be leaving to go somewhere soon, so he's definitely going to wear this. It has little dinosaur feet, nothing on the butt. As you can see, nothing on the butt. It is Just One You made by Carter's. Oops, sorry. Just One You made by Carter's, and yeah. And then it has this little white onesie. You guys can't see this very well. But it is a little gray dinosaur like the one on here. And yeah, it is so cute. They have two of them. And it's a little white onesie. And I'm going to just get right into changing him because I cannot wait. The outfit is so cute. So first, I just took off the tag. I went to Target to get this. Well, I didn't go specifically to Target just to get this, but yeah, we were going to go to Big Five to return something, and then the line was too long, so we just went to Target instead. We were going to go to Target and Big Five, but like I said, the line was too long. So, yeah, it was like going through the aisles and stuff. I'm going to put you guys a little bit lower. So, oops, sorry. I'm just going to put this. There we go. Oh, there we go. Sorry about that. Here. Let me put you guys right here. Sorry about that. I know. It's hard. There we go. Sorry about that. It's just a better angle that way. So, here he is. I'm just going to take him out of this. I'm just going to throw that over there. And let me show you the onesie. Again, really cute. It's so adorable. It's 3 months size. Sorry, I have to go pretty far because of the lighting. Sorry about it. Again, gray little dinosaurs. Blue little flake things at the top. Yes, he's definitely gonna wear this on the way there. And the hat matches, so that's good. I'm gonna take the hat off just to put on the hat. I mean the onesie. Get that through. There we go. And this is all I got from Target. And I probably should have put this on the other way. That's okay. Here. Take his arms out. And there we go. Well, actually, I probably should put his arm in. It's tricky to change him sometimes. And there we go. And, oops, oh my gosh, he's like falling and I'm failing right now. Okay, there we go. I was gonna get some bibs, but I just thought that this was really cute once I saw it. I was like looking, I was about to get this little pajama set, which was really cute, but I just decided to get this instead. Because it's cuter. Go. Okay. There we go. That was tricky. Now let's actually change him into his hat on real quick. Sorry, my sister's right there. She's watching some videos on her computer. She has headphones, that's why you can't really hear her. Zoom it out a little bit, maybe. So there we go. Now I'm gonna get out his pants. And then I'm gonna put on his little sweatshirt. I'm gonna see if I can tuck this down as much as I can. Okay. So, and it has the little feet at the bottom, which are really cute. I really love that. I wish I'd close my door. Sorry, I know I'm in my room right now. So. Yeah, he doesn't really have a nursery. He used to, but then my brother got from Christmas, he got a whole bunch of toys, and he needed some loft space, so he doesn't have a nursery anymore. But that's okay. It's okay with me. And his feet are really not in there. And there we go. Oops. Okay. There we go. That's really cute. There's that. Looks really cute that way. I love that. There you go. The pants are a little bit big, really, but that's okay. So I'm gonna take out this. I'll probably keep this for extra clothes. I'll probably put this for its hanger, and then probably I'll definitely keep my baby hangers somewhere for him in case I ever get a spot for him in my closet or something. Because he doesn't have a nursery anymore. He really just hangs out on my room or on my chair. But yeah, sorry, I just took him out of the film just to get this behind him. And there we go. This outfit is super cute. So, okay. Okay, so here we go. So I don't think this is on correctly. There we go. That's better. I can't get this in. It's not even going in. There we go. Okay, there we go. There we go. And there we go. There we go. There, I'm just gonna tuck that under. Okay, there we go. That was tricky. Sorry about that, you guys, but, anyways, face this towards me. Thanks for watching this video. Please give it a big thumbs up, and in the comments, my lips look so chapped on here. I don't know why. But anyway, thanks for watching this video. Please click like and subscribe. Please click like and subscribe and give a big thumbs up. And subscribe if you haven't. And in the comments, let me know if you want me to do his clothes collection, but that will maybe be in fast motion because I can't because he has a lot of clothes from when my brother was little and stuff, so yeah, sorry for the lighting or something. So yeah, that'll definitely be in fast motion really. But anyways, bye.